हेलो नमस्ते, माय नेम इज आशुतोष। इट इज ए संस्कृत वर्ड फॉर समबॉडी हु इज इजिली एंड क्विकली सेटिस्फाइड। देयर इन लाइज द कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन बिकॉज आई एम सेल्डम सेटिस्फाइड एज आई एम ऑलवेज इन परस्यूट ऑफ एक्सीलेंस। आई कीप स्ट्राइविंग टू बेटर माई रिजल्ट एंड कैरी ऑन विद ए स्माइल नो मैटर हाउ डिफिकल्ट द जर्नी मे सीम। आई एम एन ऑप्टिमिस्ट एंड दिस ट्रेट एंश्योर्स दैट आई नेवर गिव अप इजिली इन लाइफ। आई हैव डन माई स्कूलिंग फ्रॉम दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल मारुति कुंज गुड़गांव। माई ग्रेजुएशन इन बीकॉम ऑनर्स फ्रॉम हंसराज कॉलेज दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी। I prefer to be happy as a choice and thus this attitude of taking challenges as opportunities have made me achieve the milestones I set for myself. I get CAT exam 2 times. I got calls from all IIMs except IIM Ahmedabad, Bangalore and Calcutta. I heard from most of the people that cracking CAT is very tough. Clearing an interview in IIM admission is very, very tough, and all these challenges were an opportunity for me to push my limits, and every time I achieved a milestone, rather than stopping, I stretched my limits further. I completed my post-graduation in MBA from IIM Lucknow. Since the completion of my MBA, I am working as professional at IndusInd Bank in the capacity of credit risk analyst, and that too without any error in my professional career so far. I won Mr. India Plus title. Following that, I got an opportunity to walk for a runway show at Lakme Fashion Week, where Bollywood actor Neha Dhupia was the showstopper. At first thought, it all seems impossible that how will I be competing the normal people in a competition where it is all about expressing yourself at every stage. A lot of times lows came in the scene that I challenged myself by asking, am I good enough? And every time I managed my balance, believing that nothing is impossible, and this is what I feel was needed. I go by their saying, where in impossible itself says I am possible. Thank you.